Hello, hello. I'm going to because I enjoy so much racing today in afternoon and today in evening. I wanted to try another thing, and I'm going to race GTO cars in I think my favorite track. It's Bathurst, Mount Panorama. And I'm gonna set up here maybe 15 laps to find out how it's going to be in dark here. I'm not sure if this car can actually switch on the headlights. Session starts at 6. Okay, what I wanted to change here are number of laps for 15. Okay, I didn't drive GTO cars at all. I mean, I drove them in I drove them in a race room and never here, never at this track, and never actually Lamborghini Diablo. And I guess I have to use the manual gears because at this time I'm not sure if that's it. Yeah, that looks like manual here. Let's do some practice. Well, sounds very nice.
We'll need to get some temperature into these tires and warm the brakes, but take it steady on the out lap.
Whoa. Oh, the space is lovely. Very hard on first feedback here. I take it easy from the beginning. Oh my god, it sounds so beautiful. It's a loose setup, it's very loose for me. Really helps. changing the gears with the clutch. I pulled the clutch too fast. It's very loose. Oh my god, this is like a gym here on this wheel. Actually, force feedback is very strong on this wheel. Find out no pit strategy, sorry. Tuning load setup, and we got the stable here. Let's try the stable one.
Go, go, go!
Drive. then I probably will be hanging behind all of them or on my own here.
Yeah.
difficult to put fifth gear here. the muscles to operate this one. Very strong feedback. Force feedback is very hard. Let's say I'm probably the last here. Oh, even not again. Like two places from the end, like in a previous race. Well, not so bad. I don't know how many laps I did. This monitor. This is terrible. Okay. Can I see how many laps I did? It's not showing. Six minutes to the end. Okay, let's do qualification lap. Standard, I put 5 liters. We'll find out how much it's going to be safe. Save the new slot. Lose? No, I don't want to lose. Set up stable. Edit setup and put 5 liters here. Maybe 6, is a little bit longer track. Okay, save to new setup. New setup, stable. I cannot see well here. Very low, gonna disturb me here. was about 3.3 liters per lap. Then I have to change the 3.36. I have to put around 10 liters at least for 3 laps, means 2 laps. Okay. Let's find out if I can do 3 laps from here. This before. going to be... almost 10 liters to lap. Maybe... petrol anyway. Okay, 8 liters and a half for 2 laps, and I need 16. I mean 8 times. Do I have last position? Yeah, of course. Eight point five liters times eight. 64 and 8 and 4 is 68 liters. Let's put 69 liters. Yeah, 69 liters. Okay. The sun is very low now. 69 liters. Yeah, I saved this as a race. Save. Set up. Race 15. What's that? 15. 1 5. Oh, 1 5. 1 5. Okay. 1 5. 1 5. Yeah. Pretty short names you can make here. Okay. Let's just keep up with the people. Oh, here I cannot see anything. Hopefully the sun going behind this tree soon. Okay, 15 laps. Just keep as close as possible. position at least one. road is very wide. What a slide! Oh gosh, I saved it. Mistake. Okay. I think that's my fault. Not gonna catch up with them anymore. Very difficult to drive. Very difficult to drive. I got a few positions and later I screwed. You replay. Actually, move this thing here. Okay. Back side. Of this engine. You know what? I'm going to restart session. I'm gonna race again. I think I feel a little bit better this car. We'll be right back. made me. Lock the brakes.
Today. Great job!
Yeah. You decided to speak to me now? I still didn't set up anything to know what the lap is. Oh. never mind, I'm gonna try to catch up with them. Whoa! That's not gonna happen. Too big distance. Trouble is from putting the gear too early. I mean, from downshifting too fast. just here. Probably my mistake or something. Maybe I'm gonna catch one before the end of the race. Maybe not. Whoa. Out. I mean, it's like a slippery other. Okay, I think I'll give it a try. Oh, don't move. and it's getting very dark. I don't even know how many laps yet. These are quite long laps. And probably I love this engine sound. Okay, I give up. Okay, that's will be it. I'm gonna test another car sometime tomorrow maybe. And this one was a nice one. I really like this GTO Lamborghini. That was the first time I was driving any Lamborghini. I like the truck, but I make too many mistakes, then I hope next time will be better. I'm going to choose something different, I guess. I was thinking about this vintage IndyCar, this one, which is quite nice. I really like how it looks like. Maybe in a different livery, like this one. What the mode? Just can go around. Very nice. Old. Old IndyCar. Big wheel. Is that the place where you put the fuel in? Yeah, but I was racing on Indianapolis already. And I'm probably going to take it for some laps in Daytona, maybe, oval. Yeah. Okay, then I see you maybe tomorrow. I'm not saying for 100%, I have to work anyway. But if so, then maybe tomorrow afternoon. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoy Project Cars 2 as much as I do. And then I see you next time. Bye!